Hello, everybody. So we are back with the second part of the Forbidden Woods. So we're going to start here at the Yosefka's clinic because we unlocked that big long shortcut. We're not going to go explore over there just yet. We're going to do that after. It would be cool if there was an item placed in here. Alright, so we're just gonna run through all this quickly. Alright, so the hazard up here is going to be that cannon. As soon as we step forward here, it's going to fire. So we're going to house jumping. So, first house, enter here. Go over here. Get onto your blood vials. Could go run into that house over there. Next house, go run up here. And now we can safely run up over here. We're also going to get more beast blood pellets. So, we're gonna head up here. Poison knives. Go up here. Now there is a like secret like monster thing we can do here, but we're not gonna do it.
Oh, blah, on a darkle. What would you? Well, I'll be. Oh, you give me. Take this. Thank you. I can't.
Right here, we will get the cannon, which I will be using. We will also unlock our first covenant.
No, by the oath of the vermin or man.
So we'll need 30 strength to use the cannon. Alright, so let me check something real quick. It's not uploaded yet. Now we can buy the cannon, but we have no need to. Now we're gonna go back to the first little sick room. And now that we have that shortcut, we're not gonna go back to the Forbidden Woods just yet. Alright, so now this is opened right over here, so we're gonna go down. Once we enter, we will gain one insight and find a bunch of emissaries. However, if you get in front of them, they will turn hostile. So this one will drop Formless Odin. This one. We'll drop Odin Wraith. Over here. We'll drop the Beast Rune. Drop sedatives. That's the old woman. Also get communion. And over here in this door, we will confront Yosefka. However, we won't fight her because she's extremely overpowered and can one-shot you. So we're just gonna go through a dialogue. We're gonna leave and come back later and get an item we'll need. Get the Kanehurst summons. And this one right here. Is Yosefka. And this will be our shortcut back. So we're gonna head back to the Hunter's Dream, and that's where we're gonna stop.
Welcome. What? Very well. Farewell.
So, we're gonna equip the Odin Wraith rune so we can get Quicksilver bullets whenever we do a visual. Now we'll need chunks. So, we're gonna end here. So, I'll see you guys next time.